Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, they're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you could find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
That's a map.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Oh, don't worry, it will. So this is another one-shot kill. Well, not a one-shot kill, but if you just get detected, it's over, you lose. You got a few more sections after this.
Joke is not messy.
Wait, it's a one-shot kill.
Kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
So first, let's take this guy down.
Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies.
Okay, I'm not gonna get that guy. Oh god. Oh, he stopped. But it's okay, I'm just gonna take down this guy. I don't think they will do anything
anyone
if they spot a body. So this is not that hard. I have no idea what happens if they spot a body though. I don't know if that's GG. But that's not going to happen. You're not going to see this guy here because you're going down.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes you look so old.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
That trophy was a test. Well done. You passed the elementary grade.
So now we go up the stairs and confront Harley.
Remember, that smell of an Titan, Harley kills the old man.
The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Okay, here we go. Oh god. So, he's the same thing as the first boss fight in this game. You just gotta throw a batarang at him when he charges you, then dodge out of the way, then when he does that, you attack him. Pretty simple. Oh, and he can do that now. I forgot about that. God, I should have played this beforehand. And there are also inmates up there that will help him out once he gets low enough on HP. I gotta dodge this. Okay, good. Dodge out of the way. Okay. I don't know if there's something you can knock him off of that will make him take even more damage, but it's okay. Just doing this will be enough. Okay. Hey, there we go. He's permanently lost health now. Shoot him again, just for extra measure. So now things are gonna get pretty interesting. Gotta fight inmates and Bane at the same time. So what's gonna happen is, I'm gonna do that, jump out of the way, fight some inmates while Bane is stunned. Oh, this guy might hit me. I'm dodging over him. No, you don't. Okay, I might get hit. Oh! Can't forget about that. In the other games, you're invincible. Completely invincible when you do a takedown. And you don't regen HP at all in these boss fights. Okay, but I think we can do this. He's almost done. Just one more. Alright, this is gonna get pretty scary. Oh no! I don't know how I'm not dead. He's healing. That's okay. Alright, trying to get Bane to hit. Never mind, he's going for the rock. Gotta dodge this, otherwise I'm dead. Okay. What? I missed him? Oh, he's healing. Great. Don't throw another rock. Come on, man. I just need to get him one more time. Or maybe two more times. I'm just hitting him once. Not risking that. He's gonna throw a rock. I think I can hit him while he's doing that, but I'm not risking it. Too low on HP. Okay. One more should do it. Yep. And you're done. First try.
Batman, you okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Brouhaha!
No, Bane. This time I break you! Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Brouhaha. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Okay. I'm sorry, I had to cut out the music. But we got another character battle to look at and a tape. Here's Bane. Okay, double checking any battles I might have missed. I haven't missed any. And a tape.
Tape agent interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
So, we got a whole bunch of inmates to take care of, and from this point on, most of the security guards on Arkham Island aren't even alive no more. It's just me now. I'm gonna break your arm, twisting around, boom. Perfect fight. Alright, there are plenty more riddles to go around, but not wasting any more time. Let's just get on with it. The music is fueling me to go on and fight these inmates.
He's here!
Ah, yes. I don't even care if this is copyrighted, I'm keeping this in. And do a takedown just for a variation. Ooh. Ah, the music's over. Oh well. I think we can enter here and nothing will happen, but there is a special cutscene. May as well go see it.
Do you really
For some reason, this place, when you enter in here, you're just in first person. And I think you can keep entering here and there'll be different Joker dialogue every time. We gotta go to Arkham North and head to the Batcave that Batman secretly had on Arkham Island, and once we get there, we'll get...
What's the deal with Batman's point? It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
What was I saying before I got interrupted? Well, first of all, there's a trophy here. So we gotta go to the Batcave that Batman secretly had. And then from there, we'll get some more gadgets, unlock some good stuff, and then get on with the game. My god, my FPS is dropping a lot. So let's take care of these guys by doing a glide kick. Kaboom! Oh. Gotta be careful of those enemies. Holy crap, I hit two at once. I hate it when I do that. What the hell happened there?
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
I'm just going to take down... Oh my god. Thought I got that hit. I'm just going to special take down this guy here because he's buggy. I swear, I hit him and then, you know, like nothing happens. Like what you saw right there. What the? Oh, okay. That's another thing in this game. You can hit multiple enemies with one punch, and when you do that, it kind of throws off your combo. So, the combat in this game isn't the best. Oh, another upgrade. I will... Where's the... Okay. I'll just get this. May as well, because I need to start using my batarangs in combat. Anyway, the combat in this game isn't really the best because of things like that. You can hit multiple enemies with one punch and it'll throw you off your combo. If you try to do a ground takedown like what you saw there, it did it, but it like canceled. What's over here? A trophy that's over here. That's what over here. And also the Batcave. So let's continue on. Trophy here. And I think there's one up here too. Unless I already got it. Oh yeah, that's right, I have a map. No, never mind. Nothing here. Okay. Let's keep going. Chronicle of Arkham's right here. Been a while.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Alright. Oh, I forgot to say this too. You see Batman's cape? A little bit busted, alright? This is like a running theme in the other games. Over the course of the game, Batman's outfit and his cape gets busted up. Especially in Arkham City. But in this game, it's not really much. Just get a few cuts here and there.
deactivated.
And this is the Batcave on Arkham Island. Like I said, we're going to get more gadgets.
On.
I love that. He just has to say on.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big. Lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
And this is the Batclaw. You'll see what it does in just about a minute.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
And we also got a character bio, Dr. Young. Alright. Now the Batclaw, all it is just, you take this, and then pull. You can do that with vents, and eventually there's an upgrade to this weapon, but we're not going to see that for a long time, so this is all we got for now. This basically will get us more riddles and stuff. We need this.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see, now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive round to your house and break your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature?
No, I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic?
Alright. Took down that guy, and now we can deal with this.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know what it'll do.
I ain't going near it. You even touch the door and it'll get you.
Yeah, you remember Mickey, right?
He was an idiot. Deserved to be eaten.
I say we just tell Joker we couldn't find it. We'll be safer. No one will know.
Yeah, that'll work. No one will know. It'll be sweet.
Yeah, let's just wait it out and hope that door holds.
Okay, but Joker never finds out, right? He's worse than Croc.
You need help there? I can call the boss for help.
Shut up.
So you can use the Batclaw in combat, but I never do that because...
You chicken? Then open it already.
I'm trying. Do it yourself if you're so bothered.
Oh, these guys have a lot of dialogue. Alright, shut up now. You can pull them towards you, but Honestly, it's too slow for me to do. Oh, I love this theme. Oh, can't let these guys take these off the wall. Get off of that. Okay. And there's a trophy up there. We've got to use the back claw. Let's get it.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective.
Is he here yet? You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man. My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Whistler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
I didn't even mean to click on that tape. That's alright. Whatever Riddler was saying, I'm sorry I interrupted you. Here we go. Cutscene here.
We'll find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Ah, did you get scared? It scared me when I was a kid.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
We got some more teeth here, and this is destructible. And look at that, another trophy. And there's only 240 Riddler trophies in this game. Nothing compared to the other games.
Like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
So at this part, you cannot grapple. See?
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. To climb up.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby in the threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, a joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
So there are a buttload of riddles here. But there's no way I can get all of them with my limited gadgets, but I'll get as many as I can. I remember I used to struggle on getting the riddles here because one of them was really hard, but I think I remember it, and I hope I can show it off right now. There's that.
You call someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles, a Batman.
I'm staying in detective mode because there is a riddle here that is really hard to solve. I think it's here. No, it's not. Is it? Yeah, it is. It is.
Thank
this is.
Lord. I thought you'd have found that one hours ago.
This is the one I'm talking about. I always had trouble finding it. Because on the map, it, like, I don't know, like, it was just like, it showed it was here, but it could also be down there, it could be above here. So it was hard to figure out. Anyway, another Joker teeth there. All the riddles over there cannot be solved until I get another gadget. So we're going to ignore them for now, but I think I got everything I possibly could get. And we got another tape here.
Taped patient session 2. Patient name Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.